Hey YouTube, this is Pierre with Fish Aquarium. Like I mentioned in my previous video, this is one of my tank upstairs. That's a video from about 6 months ago, and when I had my first Midas fry. These are the parents. You can see the male, the orange, and the female. Had bred, and I have to separate them from their fry after a while because I started to eat them. So those are the parent, very beautiful fish, actually very protective also. And this is also an old video of the parents when I first spun. Now in this video, these are the fry that I have now, 6 months later. These are the smallest one actually. I still have them growing our tank until some of them get big enough to go in my bigger tank that I have in the fish room. I think I have two over 75-gallon tank, empty at the moment, and a couple 40 breeders. And they're actually ready to go actually. I think I post a few ads to people interested in them. Just let me know, message me in the video, and we can arrange something. I have about a couple hundreds. I sold a couple of them to a few people, and these are the leftovers. Yeah. And again, these are my Midas fry, my fish from upstairs. So like I said, if anybody's interested in close in the area, just message me in the video and we'll figure out something so you can actually get some of them. Alright, thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye-bye.